In the streets of Hebron Old Town, the shutters are closed. Behind them are families who have been subjected to violence, arrests and destruction caused by the Israeli army. As the military offensive continues in Gaza, there have been violent clashes in the West Bank. Like many Palestinians, Zainab stood by, powerless, as her home was destroyed before her very eyes.
At 3 in the afternoon, 14 military jeeps filled with soldiers arrived, and 2 bulldozers. First, they demolished the houses up there, and then they came to us and asked us to evacuate. But we didn't evacuate as fast and easily as they wanted, so they did it by force.
Since the 18th of June, MSF, which runs a mental health program in Hebron, has scaled up its activities and is trying to receive as many patients as possible, including children in a state of shock and people with post-traumatic stress. In the space of 1 month, the team has carried out over 1,000 consultations.